What is this?
It
happened. Spears is in the... Yeah. As when Calum is having his thing.
The ghost of Britney Spears is in our movie.
Yeah. Isn't that amazing?
That is awesome. I didn't,
he told me recently.
No.
She speaks out of it. She speaks out of his leg.
Yeah. Wow. No, one of our characters, Calum Worthy's character, Aiden, is obsessed with Britney Spears, and there's a runner of him as he's going crazy, thinking that he's hearing Britney speak to him from the walls.
Well, as he is also getting gangrene. Right. So he is starting to hallucinate.
Yeah. Yeah.
I gotta hear the outtakes. We're letting the outtakes.
I have a full recording.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Britney was in, you know, through a series of connections, we were able to get, you know, 10 minutes of her time to record this, which was so awesome.
We tried to do a bunch of different artists on the day because we didn't know who we were.
Yeah, we did a bunch of different versions. Not sure who was going to be at the end of the day. Yeah.
I'm like happy to have that energy in the film.
This is an exclusive, by the way. We weren't going to give out this information until after tomorrow night. So.
Until when?
Wait, is Britney going to be on the IMDb page? Because then we'll be on
IMDb. It's like, I'm Zoe Saldana, like, you're Taryn Manning. This is amazing.